here is the requirement. I have the script written in a document. I want to use artificial voice so that it can read it out, and I want to save it as an MP3 file, and then I will use that audio file as a voiceover to a video. This will work on Windows 10 or 11. Here is a simple script in a Word document. In the Review tab, Word has a feature called Read Aloud. The question is, how do I save that audio into a file? For that, I'm going to use Windows Sound Recorder, but you can use any other sound recording software. The problem is, when Word is reading aloud, which mic do I choose to record? I do see multiple mics, but you should not use any of the existing regular mics. You have to use a special thing called Stereo Mix. How do you go there? Just click on Change Default in Settings, or you directly go to Settings. In Settings, you go to System, Sound. This will show you output, followed by input. Below that, you will see all sound devices. Again, scroll down till you see Stereo Mix. And now, click on the Allow button. If you have older version of Windows, or if you want to use the control panel system, no problem, go to Sound. Make sure you are on the Recording tab. Scroll down till you see Stereo Mix and say Enable. Next, go to the Sound Recorder and choose Stereo Mix as the input. Go to Word, make sure the cursor is in the beginning of the script, cross-check that you have chosen the correct language and the voice. And now, before you allow this to start speaking, go to the Sound Recorder, start the recording. Even when I'm speaking right now, it's not recording my voice because it's only going to record the voice coming directly from the system. That's the Stereo Mix. Come back to Word and let Word go through the entire script and read it aloud.
Video provides a powerful way to help you prove your point. When you click online video, you can paste in the embed code for the video you want to add. You can also type a keyword to search online for the video that best fits your document.
When you finish recording everything, first stop the read aloud part in Word, then go to Sound Recorder and stop recording. The recording is ready. You can rename it or open it in a folder. By default, it will be an MP3 file, and now you can use it in any video editing software as the audio track. There's another related reverse video I have created. The purpose of that video is to show, if you already have an audio or video, how do you create subtitle files, which are typically used when you upload it to an LMS or YouTube or Vimeo. Have a look at that as well. So that's it for now. Thank you.